Okay guys, so in this video I'm doing the black border version of Cards and Darts Chimps. This map is way too easy to be an intermediate map. I don't know why it is considered an intermediate map, but whatever. That's Nishikiwi's decision. Shoots is also an intermediate map and that should be an advanced map, so obviously they don't get every map's difficulty rating right. But I actually did a pretty lazy strategy. I had just an Apache Prime, so I worked up toward the Apache Prime, so a lot of this game was me just sitting on my phone and then looking up to see if I had enough money to buy an upgrade. Of course I had to get a Blade Maelstrom because it cannot, the Apache Dart ship cannot solo 76 on its own. So if you're going to use this as a guide, I want to make sure that you make sure you use your Blade Master arm as soon as round 76 comes out. And then you're also going to have to be very careful on rounds like 98. The balloons got pretty far. I had to use the village ability. You might want to use the village ability earlier in the round than I did. I used it pretty much last second because I got afraid that I was about to die. But other than that, the strategy was pretty easy. I wasn't even paying attention for half the game, so that tells you how easy of a map it is. Anyway, I hope this video helps anyone who wants to watch it. I'm gonna have some other Chimps maps coming out soon, Black Border versions. And enjoy the rest of the video. Thank you. Bye. Thank you. Thank you.